टुडे वी आर डूइंग एक्सरसाइज 7.1 क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 कलर द पार्ट अकॉर्डिंग टू द गिवन फ्रैक्शन. सो हेयर यू कैन सी इन द फर्स्ट वी हैव टू शेड 1/6 मीन्स टोटल 6 पार्ट्स आर देयर एंड यू हैव टू शेड ओनली 1. सो हेयर वी विल शेड 1 पार्ट एंड दिस शेडिंग इज शोइंग द फ्रैक्शन 1/6. Now this is 1/4 means one part out of 4 means these 4 parts are there, only one we have to shade. So any one we can shade here to show 1/4 here. Now this is 1/3, 3 parts are there, we can shade only one of this. Now here 3/4 means 3 out of 4 you have to shade. So we will shade 1/1, 3 blue. This is first part, second part, and then third part. After this here you can see fifth question, 4 out of 9. Then here we have to shade 4, 1, 2, 3 and 4. Now you can see this is 4/9. In this way you have to complete this question number 2. Now in question number 3 you have to identify the error if any. So here you can see this is 1/2. This is 1/2, but we can see this part is greater than this part. Here are two parts which are not equally divided. So it is not 1/3. This is the error. Here you can see 1/4. You can see all four parts are not equal in this figure. This is the error of this figure. And here you can see 3/4. You can see these four parts are not equal. This is also not 3/4. So here identify the error if any. So error is this. This triangle should be drawn like this. This is the correct figure. If we want to divide any triangle into two parts, so this should be like this. Now in this we have to draw like this four parts. Equally we have to divide four parts and shade only one. Then in this way you can see this is the correct 1/4. This is not correct because parts are not equal. यहाँ पे थोड़ा सा कम हो रहा है, ये कम है, ये देखिए कितना ज्यादा है. Now in this we have to show 3/4. So in circle we will divide 4 equal parts. Proper circle you have to draw and 4 equal parts, and then you have to shade 3 of them. Then in this way this is the correct 3/4 of this figure. So you have to identify the error if any. So we have identified the error and now we have drawn the correct figure of this question also. Now question number 4, what fraction of a day is 8 hours? So we know one day is equal to how many hours? It is 24 hours. One day is equal to 24 hours and we have to find the fraction of 8 hours. So fraction of 8 hours will be 8/24. You can reduce it by 8 ones are 8 and 8 threes are 24, so it is 1/3. This is question number 5 of the same exercise. What fraction of an hour is 40 minutes? So what you know, 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. We know 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes and fraction we have to find of 40 minutes. So it will be 40/60, cut 0 by 0, 2 2's are 4, 2 3's are 6. So our answer will be 2/3. Now this is question number 6. Statements are like this: Arya, Abhimanyu and Vivek shared lunch. Arya has bought 2 sandwiches, one made of vegetable and one made of jam. means there are two sandwiches, one is of vegetable and one is of jam. The other two boys forgot to bring their lunch. Arya agreed to share his sandwiches so that each person will have an equal share of each sandwich. Means there are three friends, Arya, Abhimanyu, Vivek, and there are two sandwiches. And these two sandwiches, one of vegetable and one of jam, should be divided into three parts. Now question number one, how can Arya divide his sandwiches so that each person has an equal share? So he has to divide, total sandwiches are two and persons are three. It means he has to give 2/3 parts, means 1/3 part of the vegetable sandwich and 1/3 part of the jam sandwich. In this way he has to divide 1/3 and 1/3, two parts each person has to give. This is 1/3 and 1/3, then total we have to divide like 2/3. Now which part of sandwich will each boy receive? So each boy will receive 2/3 parts. What part of a sandwich? So here only one sandwich it is talking about, so 1/3 of each sandwich. Question number 7, Kanchan dyes dresses. She had to dye 30 dresses. She has so far finished 20 dresses. What fraction of dresses has she finished? So here you can see 30 dresses had to dye and 20 dresses are finished so far. So here fraction of finished dresses equal 20/30. So we cut 0 by 0, then it is 2/3. Now this is question number 8. Write the natural numbers from 2 to 12. What fraction of them are prime numbers? So here first of all we will write all the natural numbers 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12. And then you have to count total numbers. So here you can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 numbers are there and total prime numbers here. So prime numbers are the numbers which have only two factor, or which are only divisible by only itself. So prime numbers are 2, 3, 5, 7 and 11. Here are 2, 3, 5, 7, 11. These are here prime numbers. That's why only 5 prime numbers are there in these numbers. So fraction is 5/11.